Two Rio Rancho elementary students tested positive for COVID-19. A third grade student at Puesta del Sol Elementary. A fourth grader tested positive at Sandia Vista Elementary. 13 other students and 6 employees are quarantined. Areas of the school where the students spend time will be disinfected.